Alrighty, well, this here is going to be the Necromancer battle, the champion version, version 3.0, I guess, last one, and this is going to be my first time fighting them, so I don't really know what to expect. Guess I can show you what I got. This really isn't quite the greatest party comp here, so yeah, that might come in handy. Probably gonna have to use those to some extent. This boss here, whenever he does an attack, he moves backwards and summons an ad right in front of him. So probably gonna need this for the knockback. Oh, and before I continue on, yes, I use an inventory mod and a trinket mod, but the trinket mod is just a bonus. I mainly got this because I don't want to have to sit here and fiddle around with my inventory after every battle and every time I grab a curio. So that is just for convenience, not because I'm trying to get infinite mass of loot or anything. But continuing on. Because of where I have to have her, I can only do party healing. So I got that and that. In case any monsters come up that have stealth, I need to be able to take them off, as well as any dodge they might have too. Jester, not really much I can do, because I have to have him in one of the back two rows. I can't have him moving around. These two abilities here are pretty much useless. Except maybe for a little pittance of damage. But with these here, I can't have him moving around because I have everything set a certain way. And then this guy here, probably gonna buff one of the damage dealers. Gotta get some blight going. I'm not sure if the Necromancer Lord is going to be immune to move debuffs or not, but I guess I'll find out. Might want to consider that. Nope. That's what I got. Wish me luck. Actually, wait a minute. Let me do this real quick. Totally forgot about that. But here we go.
Towering, fierce, terrible.
Gee, nah, who would have known that this guy was gonna go first anyway? I wouldn't even bother putting any speed trinkets on him. So already this battle's turned to shit. He's immune to stun, so much for that. Let's have to get light on him. Get a stun on him. And get the dodge taken off of him. Oh, it didn't work. Drawing blights on him.
A devastating blow.
taken off of him. Stunned him. Oh, okay. Bleeds do work on him. I did not know that. That's good to know. Chance, so I'm gonna have to think of something else. Make a tough call here. Just knock him back, stun him. Shouldn't have done that. Probably would have been a good idea to keep him back here so I can get another bleed on him. That's what rip off his head anyway.
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
The ground quakes.
Where? He's pretty much immune to stun. See if I can get him pulled up. Buckle! Stealth taken off of him. No idea what that does. English, please. No hopla, Frankie, or whatever. I'm wrong. I'm gonna have to put that on him instead. Ooh, can't. So I'm gonna have to try that again. Cool, it worked.
Precision and power.
Now, the true test. Hold fast or expire.
Left. I'll see if I can stun the tank. Everybody's buffs go off, so I'm gonna have to keep them back up. She's out of death's door for the moment. See if I can get him pulled up.
Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Okay, doesn't ram. Ah. Still can't reach him. he's gonna go first or not. Didn't work.
Yes!
No living sinew. Finally. To actuate them. Will these walking bones finally fail?
Just barely got out of that one. Yes, I am out of there. Is gonna be able to survive much longer. Josh, me. Boomorama. You can tell that already. Okay, I don't need to see that. 56. Yuck. Yeah, that's gonna have to get taken off of him. That's definitely gonna have to get taken off of him. I'm never gonna let my torch go under 75. We didn't run the wheel at all, but he gets Wheeled Explorer anyway. Gotta love that RNG. But otherwise, that's the battle.